A square matrix A is said to be if A star A equals to I. This is the condition for unitary matrix. Option B will be correct if A transpose A or A transpose equals to identity, then this matrix said to be orthogonal. If A transpose equals to A, then symmetric. If A star equals to A, then Hermitian. If A star equals to minus A, then skew Hermitian. A transpose equals to minus A, then skew symmetric matrix. These are few terms related to this problem.